Greetings, civilian.
You need anything?
Rule Britannia, Britannia rule the waves. Britons never, never, never shall be slaves.
Anything you need? Mind the gap and all that.
You should consider enlisting. We need people like you.
Stay safe, civilian. These are dark times. You'd have to be insane to take on the Tommies. We won't go quietly. You can count on that.
Can I help you? Yep. Don't mind me.
God save our gracious queen.
God save the queen.
Noble queen.
You got business here?
What are you doing?
Run like hell.
Stop running around like a cock!
A little too close for comfort, mate.
You lost. Where did you come from?
You lost.
I wish I could meet the Queen.
Good day to you!
This is a military compound, civilian. State your business. Start talking, then. We have what you're looking for, but they're in high demand. And we don't just hand them out to civilians. Equipment stretched thin as it is, with the hooligans continually kicking us up the arse. I don't mean to be rude, but I'm kind of in a hurry here. If only that were true. The hooligans aren't united under a single banner. They're everywhere, like parasites. Kill one, and two more take their place. But that was you, eh? The John Doe that aided St. Paul's? We heard all about that. Lieutenant Rambeau sends us reports. Follow me. I'll take you to the General.
God save our gracious Queen, long live our noble Queen. What are you doing around these parts?
You'd have to be insane to take on the Tommies.
Abomination! General Anderson has concocted another of his brilliant stratagems. He wants us to infiltrate the enemy camp dressed as villagers. Just like that time he had us masquerading as street performers, and then we got mistaken for a circus troupe.
Well, Captain, I did spend a summer on my uncle's farm, where we had pigs and chickens. Maybe I can convince him I'm just a farmer.
Good thinking, Percy. And if we're caught, you can start clucking and oinking. They'll think you're the livestock whisperer.
Rule Britannia, Britannia rule the waves. Britons never, never, never shall be slaves. Ah.
I wish I could meet the Queen.
Looking for good deals? Take a look. Until next time.
We won't go quietly. You can count on that. Mind the gap and all that.
If it ain't the Wayfarer, Europe precedes you. Word travels swiftly, you know. I ain't for idle chatter, I'm here for work. And word is, you're the one to ask. So, want me? I'm from Cantor. I left when things got spicy. You should visit it one day. You'll hate it. And? So? I'm a top-tier vendor. I do it like I says on the tin. Did I stutter? Ugh, waste of my time. You again? You gonna let me haul my arse to your settlement yet? Or you gonna let me down one more time? Did I stutter? Ugh! Waste of my time.
God save our gracious queen, long live our noble queen. Corporal Reggie Nux, what can I do for you? The kind my dad gave me. It's meant to be Greek. I don't know why they picked it. We're not Greek. Supposed to mean the moon or the night, or one or the other. I just thank God they went with Reggie. Story. I'm afraid I don't follow. Here, this is my position. Got assigned it when I got my promotion. But if you mean the Tommies, I wanted to make my family proud. Especially my dad. He was a soldier like me. Was that what you wanted to hear? Of course. As a matter of fact, yes I do. We've just gotten a report of hooligans congregating near the War Museum. Masses of them. You seem like you can handle yourself. How about it? Putting in the service for your nation? We aren't freelancers. By the time we whip up a squad, the hooligans have already disappeared. Besides, it's too much paperwork. We don't have an exact number, but you can expect enough of a fight. I'd be well armed if I were you. Serving your country isn't enough? I suppose we can throw in 100 or so tickets in there. And of course, you'd be winning the Tommy's gratitude, which goes for a lot. Fantastic! Now, we need you to hit these three locations. The order is up to you. There's a chem den near the museum that needs to be cleared out, as well as an occupied apartment complex and a church courtyard that was taken over. Once you've cleared out these three locations, report back to me for your reward. That is all. You'd have to be insane to take on the Tommies.
How can I help you? Take a look. Until next time.
I wish I could meet the Queen.
To what do I owe this visit, Colonel Major?
General, this is the individual who aided St. Paul's with the hooligans.
Who?
The man from Lieutenant Rambeau's report.
Oh, I haven't read it yet. If you're here to enlist, you'll have to wait. Basic training programs are backed up for months. You know how it is. Poverty leads to an abundance of would-be soldiers.
They came here looking for a gas mask.
Then why are they walking into my office, Colonel, and not halfway out of the compound?
I thought perhaps they could earn one, sir. You know, mercenary work.
I like your thinking, Colonel. You always win with a mercenary. Either they do the job, or there's no one left to pay. Very well. We have a gas mask with your name on it. Just as long as you... What do we need this so-and-so for, anyway?
After the attack on Guildhall, the remnants of that group moved into the Bank of England. Others have joined them.
Bank of England? There's a Pindar station in there. My great-grandfather grew up in it.
That's very interesting, sir.
All right, you have your orders. Deal with those hooligans in the Bank of England. If we could spare the men, we wouldn't be hiring you. Perhaps Lieutenant Rambeau can help. St. Paul's will be the first to fall if those hooligans rise. Incorrect. As long as you need that gas mask, you work for us. Report back to Colonel Major once you're done. Dismissed.
Fireworks inside the town hall and managed to put out the blaze with our fire hose.
And we even stumbled upon some pre-ECW relics, like an ice-cold Nuka-Cola vending machine. Wonder how that tasted.
Indeed then. It probably tastes like pure sugar. Silly Americans. They've got nothing on our wonderful Iron Brew. Now then, let's settle in so we can retire to our beach chairs. Along the piers of Wessex-on-Sea. Just hope it's not like the time we enjoyed a jolly picnic by the sea while the enemy stormed ashore.
Absolutely, Sergeant Ginger. Remember, comrades, in times of chaos, there's always room for a touch of home guard spirit.
Run like hell, and you'll be there. Oh, yeah. Don't mind me. A little too close for comfort, mate. You should consider enlisting. We need people like you. Mind the gap. Stay safe, civilian. These are dark times.
I'm here to serve. Anything you need. Greetings, civilian.
Lads, Sergeant, that day we mistook a herd of cows for the enemy advance.
Captain, what if the opposition is equipped with the same tech as those Americans? Power armor, I mean. They'd be like walking fortresses, wouldn't they?
Then, my lad, we'll cross that irradiated bridge when we stumble upon it.
It's my savior. How can I help you? Thank you for giving me a second chance to live.
What brings you here? Those Luddites are planning another attack. I know it. And they're doing it right on our doorstep. If we can strike the Bank of England before they can strike us, we'll have the upper hand. I'll gather some men and meet you there.
Welcome, welcome. Take a look. Farewell. Step right up. Take a look. Take a look. Until next time.
What's that? Thank you. Find him and kill him.
fucking hide from me? You d-
Just had to play hero, huh? Get off me!
No need to hide.
He'll all be over soon.
You like the sight of your own blood.
Ugh!
only fucking cowards hide.
Thank you. Want to do some trading?
Let's see what you got.
Great. You look like someone who needs a drink. Great. Looking to buy?
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Great.
Looking to buy?
Let's see what you have.
Here's what I've got.
I'm sure I have something you need.
Sure, let's take a look.
Great.
Let's do this.
Thank you.
This is bollocks. Nothing here now.
Someone there.
Hey.
Get a grip. someone there. This is bollocks. Someone there.
There ain't nothing here.
Back it in. There's nothing to see here.
Nothing there now.
Pirate
what
shit.
What the hell was that?
Hey, I think someone's out there.
Concussion, fucking seeing things.
Shit's got ambush written all over it.
What?
I swear, I must be losing it.
The fuck was that?
Bloody chems. Can't see someone there.
Everything's starting to sound like what?
You guys got me stirred up over nothing.
I hope.
Who's out there?
You're dead.
Last mistake.
Yeah.
all day.
I'll find you.
What was that?
Did you hear that? What was that?
I'll find you! Make it quick.
and tough guy.
Did you hear that?
You guys got me stirred up over nothing. Who's there? Getting paranoid. There ain't nothing here.
Yeah.
What the? Get a grip.
What was that?
What the hell was that?
Hmm.
What the? No.
I swear, I must
no,
be losing it.
What?
Fuck was that?
What the hell was that?
What the hell was that?
Everything's starting to sound like footsteps these days.
Nothing. Did you hear that? Just noise.
Huh?